Let's now discuss the types of reflection from a surface. In general, when a light beam incident on a surface, reflection is categorized in two ways. The very first is specular or regular reflection. This type of reflection takes place whenever the reflection occurs from a smooth surface. Let's have a look on the situation. If this is a smooth surface on which a light beam incident, then all the light rays which are incident onto it are reflected according to laws of reflection, and the angle of incidence for every light beam is same. So every light ray is same in the beam, so all the light rays are reflected in the same direction at the same angle of reflection. So a light beam which is incident on the surface will be as it is reflected. This reflection, if naturally we'll have a look, this is a plane mirror on which a light beam from a source of light is incident, then it is reflected only in one direction. So unless we see the beam from the side in which it is going, we won't be able to see the source of light or the reflected light, because it is reflected only in one direction. So this is the way how a specular reflection takes place. And the second phenomena is a diffused reflection. Diffused reflection generally takes place from a rough surface. Here you can see, if this is a rough surface on which a light beam incident, then all the light rays in the beam are reflecting in different directions due to irregularities on the surface. So light is scattered, apparently scattered in all directions from the point or the region in which it is incident from the incident beam. The same we can see here, if there is a white surface which is rough on which a light beam is incident from one side, you can see the light is incident in a spot region where it is reflected in all directions, so the spot is visible from all the side no matter from which direction we are viewing it. Whereas in case of a specular or regular reflection, we have seen that the spot or the source of light is visible only from one side.